Alrighty, we set y'all. Y'all already know. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy AV Games92. We back. Part 10. Yes, part 10 of this journey through The Last of Us 2. This takes a while to load, so let's go ahead and hit continue. But yeah, last video, we ran into Jesse, did a little bit with him, got back to the theater. He doesn't know Dinah's pregnant yet and that it's his kid, but we're gonna see how this all goes and plays out. Because I can't wait. But if y'all enjoy the content, y'all enjoy the video, hit the like button, man. Much appreciated. Drop comments. Chat box is always open during my live stream, so don't be shy. Hit the chat box. But yeah, man. Fuck. Part 10. Probably about halfway through the game. It's gonna take a while to beat. I think part one was like 14 videos on my channel. And if y'all haven't seen that, go ahead and check that out. Share the videos too. Let your friends know. We're trying to grow on the channel. I'm trying to get a giveaway going. You know, something for y'all that actually watch the content and, you know. So giveaway coming soon. I think we're about 8 subscribers away from the first giveaway. So, yeah, it's coming, man. It's coming. One second, y'all. One second. Gotta check something. Alright, y'all. Make sure all these settings are right. Fuck. You want to go ahead and throw the slides on, get comfortable, get out these shoes real quick. Alright.
Move 5. That away.
Where's the map? We got a map somewhere. Where's Route 5? Okay, Route 5. Where am I at? Why am I not on the map? Why am I not on the map? Okay. That's what they want to do me. I ain't getting over there. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck. Okay, no one's out here. Definitely no one's out here. Man, I can't even jump that. No drawer. I don't know. How many, Ellie? How many do you think? Oh, we got a playing card. Randy Styles. Dude, old. Once he was a Dr. Oakman's research partner, working late nights to develop all manner of technology for the betterment of mankind. Until one day he just vanished. Months later, reports surfaced of Styles showing up in numerous places all over the world. A brief appearance in Mexico, a short stint in Japan, a materialization in the Australian outback. With each visitation, he helps people in need of, and vanishes again. Some spectacular Styles obtain this ability through the accident with Dr. Uxman's experiment. Quantum teleporters, though he butcher the fuck out that shit. I don't know how to pronounce it. Denies those claims. Fuck. My bad, y'all. But I hella butchered that. This has to lead to something. Okay, maybe not this room. But
okay, progress.
It was somewhere in that building. It had to be somewhere in that building, man. Okay, so we gotta go that way because it's the longest. Anything back here? Let's load up our weapons. Check over here first.
Stuff in there.
Got him. We gotta go figure out that rope shit, but let's clear this. Definitely gotta clear this right here. Need to find ammo. But, how the fuck do I get that rope up there? Like, it has to be something with the fucking rope. I'm a little stuck. Gotta clear this building though. My luck, if there'd be a zombie back here. Okay, we need a Molotov. I'll make a spare, fuck it. Give me all that. All that. Because I got no ammo. No fucking ammo. Whew. Alright. We cleared this out. Let's go figure out that rope.
All right.
Man, I can go that way, but there's shit up there. How the hell do I do the rope? This is horrible. No choice, let's go over here. Now, do I grab it? Is the question. Damn it. Let's get back up there. Gotta try something. Oh, man.
Emoji red heart, emoji red heart, emoji purple heart, emoji purple heart. Oscar.
Good looking. How's it going, man? Trying to figure this shit out. I mean, I don't know if I should test jump that. Fuck it.
Oscar.
Damn.
Emoji red heart, emoji red heart, emoji red heart, emoji red heart, emoji red heart.
I'm gonna try this again.
Lindos.
See, I'm going towards the wrong thing. Gotta get in this window.
Ispero K Lagra Pazer to Dolos Nivellis.
Alright.
I can't read Spanish, man. I'm not trying to be disrespectful. Right there. I didn't know what you said, though. I can't read it. Needed bandages, list. We got a note. I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumble it up. Burn it when you return. For us, it's been
Saludos to Costa Rica.
I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back to the barricaded door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared, Paige.
Damn.
We got another superhero card. Shift. Motherfucker looks like a teenage version of that, what were they called? The Incredible Family?
Saludos, Costa Rica.
At first glance, Gail Price looks and acts like a typical teenager. Mood swings and all, but these mood swings power her ability to increase the velocity of matter. Wait, this is a girl? When happy, she directs the power outwards, increasing the speed of her allies and throwing her enemies off balance. When sad, she directs the power inward, allowing her to outrun her enemies and making the rest of the world feel sluggish. Though powerful, she is an unpredictable ally and easy target for the mind manipulation tricks and motivator.
MOG flag, Costa Rica.
What's going on, man? All the way from Costa Rica? That's what's up. I appreciate you tapping in, man.
Huh.
emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up, emoji flag, Costa Rica.
There we go.
Alright, where are we going now? Gotta go route 5, so this way. Health kit. Need health kits. Let's go around this truck first. Nothing. Nothing over there. Okay, there's a building. I don't think we can jump this over here.
Hoy tu hablas español.
Has to be a way up. So we do this. Yep. There we go. Something else need that. Gotta take it off.
Yo jugua as you go YS demasiado.
Man, I wish I could read Spanish. But let me see. Que fuego ese suego. It's called The Last of Us 2. That's the game I'm playing. There's a part 1 on my channel as well, the whole walkthrough. This is part 2 of the game.
Para mi SOS uno de los yugos más.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Isaac can go to hell! You're not getting out of here!
We're not going back!
Tango y Messiah.
Nah, it's going crazy, bro. It's going crazy. Bitch. Just came out of nowhere. I was just trying to update my gun.
Dem Uestra Quienes El Jefe.
That's where he came in from. Another note. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, as Isaac has been looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is still to head south to see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fantasism. any day of the week. Remember we're who we are. The LF took us in, but they're not our people. I really do wish you had left the stadium with us. Hope you still
bueno on Costa Rica. Ya esta nos ya tengo que ir a dormir mañana van directo suyos y.
Thought I was a wolf. Interesting.
Craft more effective health kits. Move faster while prone. Hold circle to go prone. Move faster while aiming. I'm gonna take those off top. Of course you take them. Okay, we came in this room. We cleared it. Give me that. We came over here. Let's see what we're doing. Let's go upgrade our gun. Let's see what we can do. Scope to aim distance target with greater accuracy by pressing X. You put in a scope on that motherfucker, yes, yes. I really don't know what y'all are saying in my chat, man. I apologize, though. Bueno en Costa Rica. Ya es de noche. Ya tengo que ir a dormir. Yeah, man, good night. I appreciate it. I think that's what you were saying. I'm trying to read it right. But yeah, it's nighttime here. It's currently 8:01.
Gotta be more careful.
We gotta check downstairs. This is going into the basement.
Let's see what they got in here.
Another note. Darling, I got everything packed, but Fedra's already starting to put people on buses. I have no idea where you've disappeared to. If I'm gone before you get back, I stashed a few of my things in the safe. Maybe an overabundance of caution, but Fedra's been confiscating things due to quarantine. All smells fishy to me. Combination is still set to our wedding date. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume you remember when that was. See you soon, love. Ellen. Their wedding day? Okay, so that has to be somewhere. October 8th, 2013. Star sign. Zhang Li, once a humble museum curator, Zhang Li was poring over Han Dynasty scrolls when he found himself transformed by the spirits of the great Chinese emperors. Now, depending on the hour of day, he takes the elemental power from each sign of the Chinese zodiac: Terrakinesis, Pyrokinesis, Aquakinesis, Ferrokinesis, and Arborkinesis. He also takes on both the positive and negative personality traits of each sign, which can be to This can be an advantage or disadvantage depending on the situation. Best hope you can catch them at a good time of day.
Shit. What was it again? Okay, double check. Go slow.
What the hell? Okay, hold on. It said 10/08/13. I put that in. Literally just put that in. Wait. Okay, I'm in here. Where's the fuck? Okay. Okay, where do we go? I feel like I'm lost, y'all. Are y'all lost? Cause there's nowhere to go. We go to the basement. Let's check the basement. Let's know where the basement is. Yep. Just show me back out here. There we go.
All right.
It's dark in there. What do we do? Do we go in there? Definitely gotta put that trash can somewhere, but where? Probably don't know where to go, y'all. There, we got in here. But where is here? Figured it out, y'all.
That was pretty smart, Ellie.
I'm gonna go save the game right there, y'all. This is part 10. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.